scientists have for the first time observed the early universe running in extreme slow motion. This unlocks one of the mysteries of Einstein's expanding universe. By unraveling the ongoing firework display of quasars, hyperactive massive black holes at the centers of galaxies, scientists have confirmed this slow motion cosmos back to a tenth the age of the universe. With this tick-tock of a quasar clock, we can now chart time across the life of the cosmos.